Of the kids in the community is as a result of two people that were married 70 years that raised 9 kids. My father started off picking cotton to help his family make a living, so he had to quit the school.
They are making changes and saving lives. So I know that Mikey loved to work with his hands and build. And now you are saying to young people that their life and the community is in their hands.
To Senator Debbie Stabenow, and continued for your support and in grateful appreciation for all you have done in recognition of your devout commitment, dedication to Mikey 23. Congratulations.
Date a 60-year-old man unless God spoke to me in a dream. I'm not. Dude. Don't look at that finger.
Thank you. his pictures on this. No, seriously, I'm still in touch with him in Birmingham, so he's not going to go to North Carolina.
We got the kids talking.